Hi, I'm Kevin, this is Coco, and this is Buses by the Bridge. We hadn't even made it to the show. We're just in the parking lot. Some vendors. Oh, surfboard. That's the entrance to the show. And it's not just a show, it's a weekend camping event. Some people get here as early as Wednesday waiting at the gate just so they can get their favorite spot. People come from all over the country. Cool surfboard. More stuff over there. So check it out. Everybody likes Coco. Problem is, Coco don't like very many people. She sure ain't good with other dogs either. Boy, something smells good. It's really kind of hard to explain how big this is. It goes for a long ways. And everybody here is camping. I mean, they're sleeping in these things. And then you got vendors. A lot of people think everybody's got a Volkswagen, a hippie. Not true. Good place to sell lanterns. Bring the baby. Get camped out with a whole bunch of people. A lot of people don't know is me, my wife, and my youngest daughter drove our split window bus all the way from Oklahoma back in like 2019 or 2020. And we camped in it.
with our chair. Have like
going. We had a blast. Every kind of Volkswagen is helpful. Look at that old camp. I remember staying or something like that at the lake with my parents. Rows and rows of Volkswagen. You gotta watch Coco. She don't like puppies. Fresh orange juice.
Have you started?
Well, I had an accident.
What were you doing? I don't want to know.
Good looking little split. I haven't found any of the Oklahoma guys yet. They're usually back in the back corner. I like that. I like anything that has to do with camping. Looks like my boss. Huh. Now the windows are different. I'm pretty sure the damn chicken back there. I swear I heard a chicken. I wouldn't push past anybody around here to cook that chicken up. You don't have to be a split window. You can be a bay window. You can be a Vanagon. If you can see, but they just keep going and going. That's just one corner. I'll do an overhead flyby a little later. Give you a really good understanding.
Ready for the
Well, we'll go over here. I'll be darned, I think I see my Volkswagen. It's got Oklahoma plates, we'll know for sure. I sold it at an auction, classic auction, and a marijuana company ended up with it. If it ain't it, it sure looks like it. This one, if it is, this is its second year here. Maybe not. Yep. They look just like that. That Colorado tag.
And, I think all of the guys in
doesn't matter. Look how young that man is.
Yeah.
Young, old. Everybody loves Volkswagen. Volkswagen people need satellite. This guy's got solar. Gotta charge them cell phones. Just a bunch of good old people. I hang out with a lot of bikers over the years. They're great people too, but something about Volkswagen people. They're just awesome. Friendly, helpful. Well, right back there is where the Oklahoma group usually is. Weather. I got an Oklahoma. Might have put a lot of them back. Some of them are real diehards though. How about that? Sister's nickname. Dad always called her Teddy Bear.
Yeah. She brings in
little I've even had one of those. Took it to the ocean. We actually enjoyed it. Wasn't real comfortable for sleeping. Sure was fun for driving with air conditioning.
We were stopping at every junkyard there was, and there was a lot of them.
Important note, that's a two-wheel drive Vanagon. If you ever find a four-wheel drive, you better check it out because they have worth some big money. It worked more than these split windows. Down here, take a look at the lake. Ah, look, he's got his little heater set up. That'd be me, running it off your battery. Every year. Check the little setup. Kind of reminded me of the Renaissance. That old tent. This is by the beach. Close up on it. There's a split window for sale back there. Normally there's 500 plus Volkswagens here, buses. Me and my wife took a few pictures right there. Lake Havasu. Some of the most expensive, fastest boat you've ever seen is flying across this water here. All the people from Phoenix, California. I can hear one in the background right now talking. California. They got the lake houses here. They got the million-dollar boats. Lost the video from that. There we go. The playground. We're here for the kids. Do some music later. Coco's dragging me. Pause this just for a minute, we'll come back. I had to get a shot of this. I mean, my bus is lowered. I don't know that I'd go for them wheels for me. But what caught my eye was the tag. The bus. I like it. And of course, my wife would like this. She'd love that. I don't know if she would. Maybe my kids. They'd like it. Thank you. Let's see some more buses. Juggler. Well, we just met a super nice guy. He's gonna follow us. I do appreciate it. Just so you know, if you watch this, I really do appreciate it if you make any comments. You can share it. It's the only way we're gonna grow. For anybody that don't know, my youngest daughter, she thinks I'm crazy. She said, "You're too old to be a YouTuber." Well, I had to remind her. Well, I guess I didn't remind her, but I told her I can do anything I put my mind to. So, after I get my 1,000 subscribers and I get my first $2 check, I'm going to show her and I'm going to put her on YouTube. Make her eat crow. Even if the only thing I ever do is make $2. That's all I want. Anything over that, just a bonus. Pretty. Look at that. I love them old tents. I think I still got one of mine somewhere. Skater stuff. You know, a boy that likes that skater stuff. You gotta watch her. Lots of vendors. $5 down. I can remember back in my car dealer days, I might advertise some crap like that.
Yeah, but he likes to.
Oh, look at those.
There we go. Stage.
Hey, we got another phone found. We got two beautiful phones up here. I don't know what brand they're on, not too familiar with it. They were found out in the area out here by the tables. So come up, tell
those
me
what hippies don't drink.
The front. And you got your phone box. Yeah, I don't know how to get into these things. I think they're locked up. But we got two phones.
I don't
up
smoke
here.
That green
you
stuff.
Your cell phone. Come up.
There's
and
a few
us
people out here that do, especially now that it's legal.
And raffle tickets are closed now. But if you lost a cell phone, we got two of them up here. If nobody comes in today, we will keep them and we'll get them to people. I'll announce again tomorrow.
BBB. Buses by the bridge, Lake Havasu. Every year. Look at that crowd. Well, so far I've only seen one person I know.
Eric Lee. Eric
Lee. It's unusual. Of course, some videos and I'm paying a whole lot of attention.
Show your ID, bring your ID.
Oh. It's my favorite color bus. Of course, I had one that color. Love it. You gotta love Rust too. I don't think anything looks as good on Rust as a Volkswagen. Especially a split. You're not sure what a split window is? Right there. See that? She's an old split. That dance off. That was fun. Yeah, I'm starting to miss my wife. Pulled by Coco again. Unfortunately, my wife can't make everything I do. But she will be flying in a few days. See how long I get to keep her. We'll have to fly her back. Or see if she talks me into going home. At this point, that can be pretty tough. Having a good time. There you go, making kids work. Oh, they're making money. Good luck. I have a lot of respect for that. It's hard to find kids nowadays at work. Another little campsite, and they're just everywhere. Get out here, they cook their food, they camp. Maybe we can come back later tonight and see some of the campfires and the fun people are having. You know, you don't have to be rich to buy Volkswagen. Yeah, split windows aren't cheap. But you can buy you a nice bay window. Fix it up the way you like it. I mean, look, like these people. They put some painted on blue and red stripes. Rusty bus. Red drapes. That thing's got a nice motor with air conditioning. That's what I'm talking about. That's what you call personalizing your ride. Love it. That's the one thing I always wish I had done mine was air conditioning. But anyway, back to what I was saying. You can buy you a bay window. You can fix it up the way you like it. It's affordable. And enjoy it. I mean, look at these people. They're living free, living life. Everybody enjoying everybody.
Yeah,
it doesn't matter where you live in the country. Heck, it don't matter where you live. There's Volkswagens everywhere. UK. Everybody can enjoy this. It's a wonderful lifestyle. Volkswagen parking only. More camping. Oh, I love that. Look at that. Look at that old trailer. That's too cool.
There's in Alaska wood.
There you go. Sell that wood.
There's a Frenchie again.
There's very many young men nowadays that work like that. The older we get, stuff like this just ain't that important. Maybe that's not totally fair to everybody. I guess that's easy to say when you had them or you have them, or access to them. Now this is Tent City right here. Kind of Tent City, I wouldn't mind hanging out at. Got a propane going in that thing. I know last night it got down to 20 something degrees here, warm back up. Got cold. The Donkeys, Local 13. Oh, they have four-wheel drive sitting back here. We'll go around there. Everybody trying to capitalize a little. No reason not. I get done filming in a little bit. I might come back and buy some stuff. Is that green? Need a rear end? All right, transmission. Transaction. Ooh, look at that. Could you guess what that thing's worth? It doesn't say four-wheel drive, but it looks like it. No, it's not. Huh. It's still pretty.
Yeah.
Hi, baby.
Don't be mistaken. It's worth money. But the four-wheel drive is worth a lot of money. Seen one back here a while ago. Let's go check it out. Set up. Nice sound of radio. That scooter. That's what I'd like to have. If I was gonna have a van again. See that right there? Subaru. They put Subaru motors in these fuel-injected Subarus. And they run. And fun to drive. So I've been told. Here's that bus. There it is. Four-wheel drive. Well, if I had to guess, that little bus right there is probably worth about $45,000. Yeah. It don't matter what the miles are. It's all about how it's been taken care of, what all they've done to it. Where you could buy you a little Westfalia like that. You know, if you look really hard, you find them for about 10, 12 grand. There's something for everybody. Oh, let's go back over here. Not saying that this is, but you see that, it's a split window. Be careful. There's a lot of split windows out there that they advertise them. They're 71, 75 models. Those aren't split windows. Those are Brazilian fakes. Don't buy one. They don't hold any value and people ask stupid money for them. Don't spend your money. Buy you the real deal, 67 and back. We're stoned. Just go ahead and pass me. Love it. Oh, we got some Texas boys in the house. Guys, I hope you've enjoyed. I didn't go up and down all of them. If you're watching this and I didn't get your Volkswagen, I'm sorry. Wish I had. I'll do an overhead flyby later. And just maybe, you might see your Volkswagen. Hey, if you like, please subscribe. Help me grow my channel. Come and get that $2. I gotta prove my youngest wrong. Ah, good music. I think we'll leave on that. Thanks for watching.